Now, a true hawk is kind of a short wing, bright-eyed, and they catch their prey in straight, level flight. They will chase down, they'll catch them by surprise. And third one is buzzards and eagles, or butios. Now, Julie over on the right here has got one called Meg. Now, they're broad-winged. Now, they love, they're in their element, just soaring around on the thermal, staying up nice and high. Now, what I'm going to demonstrate for you today is how we actually start training a new bird. So Sherman is a Lanner falcon. Now, he's a Lanneret, so that's what we call a male Lanner falcon. And he's 16 weeks old, so he's only very young. Now, at this point in his training, we're keeping him on a safety line, especially here, because we don't have a great deal of room, a lot of trees, and he will sit down. It's very easy for them to go a long way. So we've got our bird, we've got him nice and settled. When we first take him away from his parents, he's about 10, 11 weeks old. So we get him used to seeing people, seeing different dogs. So you sit really well with his training. Very clever birds, Lanner falcons. Falcons are generally stupid. Yeah, will you wrap the crayons up for me and just take him in? So, if we can have... Wait, pay attention. Are you ready? Go! Go, 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 go! There we go! And she... Did you see which way she goes? She up in which tree there? Yeah, there's a surprise. Well, that didn't go great. So, she might need a little bit more encouragement because, Meg, what we do during the summer months is we can't hunt our birds because we're a field sport. We have to add all the same sort of rules and regulations as you would if you were shooting. So, there's no game season, and there's no separate or different game seasons for falconry. So, during the summer months, we put our birds away for them for about 5 months, and they molt. It's a bit like changing the tyres on your car when they get worn out. They drop all their feathers, and they grow new ones. It's just like a real rabbit. Did that get your attention? Oh, okay, she's probably just a little bit nervous. So, like I said, she's off. Ah, she's off. Did she eat it? Let's try again. Up. Good. So, are we ready? Keep your arm nice and still. And, you ready? Get on there. It's like being stuck, isn't it? Come on. Somebody super glued this bird to my... Oh. Perhaps it's because she doesn't know yet. But cool. Okay, if I go and put that on this perch here. Something like that. There we go. You go and... Get back on the perch. Wait,
delighted to have Balmoral Lordship Horse Society from Hilton River today, ladies and gentlemen. They have got some home-produced honey. Look at this. This is made by bees in Brixton. How pretty is that, ladies and gentlemen? And that's on sale here at the Timperley Country Fair. I'm sort of halfway down by the tree where we've got Meg stuck, so literally just...
Thank you. 9 was
One little duck for two little ducks.
One little duck.
There you go.
Thank you.
quick.
Welcome to Timperley Country Fair. Welcome to Timperley Country Fair.